James and I met at Parsons School of Design. We were both transfers from other colleges, and in 1981 moved to New York to study fashion design.
My first job out of Parsons was at Willie Ware Willie Smith. I was the menswear designer.
My first job out of Parsons was at a small dress evening wear house, Jackie Rogers, and I was there for about a year. And then I joined Donna Karan right when she left Anne Klein and started the Donna Karan Company. And we shared a desk.